This is the Speaking Dog Mechanical Bank. It was designed by Charles Shepard and Peter Adams and made by the Shepard Hardware Co. of Buffalo, New York. It was later made by the J&E Stevens Company at a later date. In order to operate the bank, you place a coin on the girl's tray, press the lever, the girl's arm lowers and deposits the coin into the bank. At the same time, the dog opens his mouth as if speaking and also wags his tail. The tail continues to wag for some time.